8.5 amps from the mains. Coming up the bolt, that's the only thing to really worry about. And there we go.